She was a smile in the crowd, and the one that could be heard from a mile away. Even when Jen was down, she never failed to lift everybody's spirits. We would now like to have a moment of silence to remember Jen, or someone you know, who has been affected by breast cancer. Thank you. Once again, Jen Martinez, forever loved and never forgotten. Al for you, Mama, and thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, welcome on tonight's last home game. We want to give a special recognition to our amazing senior students who've made this team a great success. First, we'd like to thank and recognize Jordan Larrett, the manager of the football game of the football team. 3 years she's been Jordan has been in the program. Last year, their favorite moment was when they won the homecoming game against Providence Hall, and the whole school was celebrating on the field. They'll definitely miss their teammates the most. With this team, the family made friendships they'll last a lifetime. Escorted, of course, by their mother, Kristen Anthony, and the father, Alexis Larrett. Secondly, we'd like to thank Aiden Martinez, number two, and who's been 2 years in the program. Escorted by Fanfilivi Vitali, the favorite Cotton Bowl moment was the team comeback in the second half against Jordan. Next, we'd like to recognize number six, Cole Montgomery, who's been here for 4 years. Cole is being escorted by Jessica Montgomery, Cameron Montgomery, and Aspen Johnson. Favorite moment, of course, was winning the homecoming last year and laying down on the turf, watching all the fireworks go off. And, of course, the brotherhood the team has built is one-of-a-kind type of bond. Next, we'd like to recognize number 10, Curtis Strapp. Favorite moment was the interception against his mom's old high school, Carvin High. He'll miss the most being around their brothers. And, of course, they've received a football, baseball, and academic scholarships to various schools and will make decision in the spring. Escorted by Michael Strapp, Elise Strapp, and Aspen Johnson. Next, we'd like to thank number 19, Gustavo Silva. Gustavo is being escorted by Maria Almeida, his mother, and the favorite moment, of course, is this winning streak of this year's team. Missed the most, the atmosphere here on game days. Next, we'd like to thank number 29, Parker Sturson. Parker's been in the program for 4 years, and their favorite moment is when Coach Bagley kicked the yoga ball in the weight room and broke the door. What he'll miss the most, of course, about Cottonwood football is all the boys, escorted by Sherry Hills, his grandmother. Next, we'd like to thank number 55, Tate Carter. Tate's been here for 3 years. Favorite moment of Cottonwood moment is a homecoming game his junior year. He'll miss the most about Cottonwood football, the camp with the team. Escorted tonight by Douglas Carter, Amber Woodry, and Megan Carter. Next, we'd like to thank number 60, Luke Davis, who's been here for 2 years. Favorite Cottonwood football moment was winning the homecoming against Timpanogos. What I'll miss the most about Cottonwood football, the brotherhood of the team and being part of something bigger than yourself. Escorted tonight by Casey Miller and Donnie Beck. Next, we'd like to thank number 62, Will Woodward. And his first year in the program. Favorite Cottonwood football moment is team camp with the boys. What he'll miss the most about Cottonwood football, of course, is the brotherhood with those same individuals. Escorted tonight by Nathan Woodward and Megan Woodward. Next, we'd like to thank number 69, Michael Kimmel. Who's been 4 years here at Cottonwood. A favorite Cottonwood football moment was team camp senior year. What I'll miss the most about Cottonwood football, of course, is being with all the boys. Escorted tonight by Lisa Kimmel and Chris Kimmel. Next, we'd like to thank number 72, Darian Sully. Been here 4 years at Cottonwood. Favorite Cottonwood football moment is a comeback win against Jordan this year. What I miss the most about Cottonwood football is hitting drills and the defensive indie. Escorted tonight by Jolie Martell, John Martell, Daniel Sully, and Malou Sully. Next, we'd like to thank number 74, Benjamin Solomona. Been here 2 years. Favorite moment is winning homecoming senior year. What I miss the most about Cottonwood football is Friday Night Lights with the brothers. Escorted tonight by Orpa Topi and Benjamin Solomona. Next, we'd like to thank number 76, Alexander Bouquin. Been here 4 years, and the favorite Cottonwood football moment is the entire 2020 season when we started competing. He'll miss the most about Cottonwood football, is it the boys? Escorted tonight by Wendy and Tony. Finally, we'd like to thank number 79, Mohammed Harun. Been a little over 2 years for Mohammed. Favorite Cottonwood football moment is joining the team and being part of a team for the first time in his life. What he'll miss the most about Cottonwood football is the coaches and his fellow players. Escorted tonight by Kaltham, Maida, Ramadan, and Banda. Let's give it a big hand for our amazing Cottonwood High School football seniors. Tonight's game against Northridge, the referee is Kevin Green, the umpire is Brady Mitchell, Scott Decker is the linesman, Ryan Madsen is the line judge, and the back judge is Aaron Cocheron. Ladies and gentlemen, let's bring in your Cottonwood Colts! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome our friends, the Knights of Northridge High School. As we make our way to the field for the coin toss, we have number 6, Cole Montgomery, number 69, Michael Kimmel, number 9, Roman Kaywood, and number 7, Brock Simpson. Northridge High School, winners of the coin toss, looks like they will receive the ball on the first play of the game. And here we go, the top of a chilly night, Cottonwood football. Let's make some noise. Numbers 2 and 5 to receive for Northridge High School on the kickoff. Number five, James Holm recovers the onside kick for Cottonwood High School. First and 10 on the 44-yard line. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 14, Aiden Cage. That'll be second down and 10 on the 44-yard line. That'll be number 20 on the carry. Tackle for a 1 yard loss on the play. That'll be third down and 11 on the 45 yard line for the Colts. Reception by number 14, Aiden Cage, which is enough for a Cottonwood. Number 14 on a big carry. 14, Aiden Cage. Brings all the way down to the, brings us on the 24-yard line. Second down. Pass incomplete, and there's a flag on the play. Pass interference defense. That'll be a 15-yard penalty. First and 10 for the Colts. Pass incomplete, intended for number 8, Nick Bean. Second and 10 on the 12-yard line. That's a touchdown for number 8, Nick Bean, with an amazing pass by number 7, Brock Simpson. And the extra point is good. And with 10 minutes left in the first quarter, we have your Colts 7, the Knights of Northridge 0. It'd be number 19 for Northridge on that kick reception. It'll be first and 10 for the Knights on the 45-yard line. That'll be number 6 on the run for Northridge. Tackled, of course, by number 6, Cole Montgomery. And number 60 for Cottonwood, Luke Davis. And there's a player on the field. Number 72 walking off the field, Darian Suley. Pass caught by number 5 for Northridge. Tackled by number 76 for Cottonwood, Xander Bouchain. Xander Bouchain. And also tackled by number 9, Roman Kaywood. That'd be 11 on the quarterback carry, brought down by Luke Davis. That'll be Northridge first down. That'll be first down and 10 on the 36-yard line. Number 8 on the carry for, on the catch for Northridge. Tackled by number 1, Jamal Lomax. Bring up second down and 3 on the 29-yard line. Number 6 on the carry for Northridge. Tackled by number 58 for Cottonwood, Josiah Burnett. And a Northridge first down. It'll be first and 10 for Northridge on the 22-yard line. There's a flag on the play. False start Northridge. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. Be first and 15 for Northridge Knights on the 27-yard line. That'll be number 8 on the carry, tackled by Cottonwood's number 6, Cole Montgomery. And that'll be a Northridge first down. Number 6 on the carry for Northridge, tackled by number 8, Nick Bean. And number 6 for Cottonwood, Cole Montgomery. Touchdown, Northridge. Extra point is good. With 6:45 left in the first quarter, we're all tied up. Cottonwood 7, Northridge 7. Ladies and gentlemen, this time I'd like to thank our friends at Tosh. Cottonwood High School wants to recognize our great community partnership with Intermountain Healthcare. Daniel Friedlander is here on the sideline tonight, taking great care of your athletes, so let's go Colts. Intermountain Sports Medicine, we've got you covered. They're proud to support and partner with Cottonwood High School tonight, and Daniel Friedlander and the team of healthcare specialists have you set. Thanks, Tosh. We got number 29 in the back for us, Parker Stersons. Kick is caught by number 5, James Holm. That'll be on the first and 10 on the 19-yard line for the Colts. That'd be number 20 on the carry, Jackson Martinez. Number 20 right down the right side. No gain on the play. Be second and 10 again for the 19-yard line. Pass interception from Northridge converts into a touchdown. And with that extra point, our friends from Northridge at 14, Cottonwood 7. Penalty on the kick. That'll be offsides Northridge. That'll be a re-kick for the Northridge Knights. Flag on the play. Northridge recovery. There's a flag on the play. Northridge recovery. That'll be first down. That'll be a timeout, Cottonwood. Ladies and gentlemen, That'll be number 6 on the touchdown for Northridge. Extra point is good. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to let you know during halftime, our friends here at Tosh are giving out a free t-shirt. Don't worry, Tosh, they've got you covered. That'll be number 5 on the carry, James Holm. That'll be 20 on the carry for Cottonwood. Number 20, Jackson Martinez. That'll be gain of 2 on the play. It'll be 2nd down and 8 on the 26-yard line. Pass incomplete, intended for number 14, Aiden Cage. Number 20 on the carry, Jackson Martinez. There is a flag on the play. That'll be an illegal man on downfield for Cottonwood. Out of the wave of the flag from the ref, there'll be no penalty on that play. And that, of course, means that's enough for a Cottonwood. Flag on the play. False start on Cottonwood. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. And the replay of first down. Another flag on the play. False start, Cottonwood. That'll be another 5-yard penalty. The first and 20 for Cottonwood on the 39-yard line. Pass incomplete, intended for number 4, Kalen Gray. Broken up by number 5 for Northridge Knights. That'll be second down and 20 from the Cottonwood 39-yard line. False snap recovered by number 7, Brock Simpson. Brings us back to the 23-yard line. The third down and long. Carry by number 1 for Cottonwood, Jamal Lomax. Up to the 26-yard line. Which will bring in the kicking crew for Cottonwood High School. That'll be Northridge first down on the 46-yard line. With 2:12 left in the game, that's Northridge Knights. 2:12 left in the first quarter, that's Northridge Knights 21, Cottonwood 7. pass incomplete. There is a flag on the play. That's illegal touching on Northridge. That'd be a loss of down on the play. That'll be a loss of down and a 5-yard penalty for the Northridge Knights. Pass complete to number 8 for the Northridge Knights. Brought down by number 8 for Cottonwood, Nick Bean. Carried by number 6 for Northridge. Tackled down by number 45, Sterling Wilson. That'll be a Northridge first down. Pass incomplete, intended for number 19 for Northridge. That'll be 2nd and 10 on the 35-yard line. That's number 11 on the quarterback keep. Enough for a Northridge first down. Takes him down to the 6-yard line. There's a flag on the play, holding Northridge. 10-yard penalty and replay of the down. Number 6 on the carry for Northridge. Rushed out of bounds by number 45 for Cottonwood. 45, Sterling Wilson. There is a flag on the play. Holding Northridge. Holding's a 10-yard penalty for Northridge. That's number six on the carry. And at the end of the first quarter, we have the Northridge Knights 21, Cottonwood 7. As we start the second quarter, we're third down and five on the 30-yard line. Number six on the carry for Northridge. Taken down out of bounds by number 60, Big Luke Wilson, Luke Davis. That'll be a Northridge first down. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure, Northridge. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. It'll be a first and 15 from the 24-yard line. Number six on the carry, brought down by number 45, Sterling Wilson. Second down and seven for Northridge on the 16-yard line. Number six again on the carry. Number six. Flag on the play. That'll be offsides Cottonwood. 5 yard penalty gives Northridge the first down. And that'll be first and goal for Northridge. And touchdown, Northridge. And with 2-point conversion, not working for Northridge. And with 10 minutes left in the second quarter, we have Northridge 27, Cottonwood 7. Holmes and Sersons in the backfield. And with that, the Colts will take over on the 20-yard line. That'll be first and 10 for Cottonwood. Jackson Martinez with that carry. Personal foul, Northridge. That'll be a 15-yard penalty for the Knights. And automatic first down for Cottonwood. Number 20 on the carry, no gain on the play. Second and 10 for the Colts on the 39-yard line. Pass complete to number 4, Kalen Gray. There is a flag on the play. Pass interference, Cottonwood. That'll be a 10-yard penalty for the Colts. It'll be second down for Cottonwood. Flag on the play. Number one on the carry. Personal foul, Northridge. That'll be a 15-yard penalty for Northridge Knights. Flag on the play. And another flag on the play. False start, Cottonwood. Personal foul, Northridge. That'll be second down from the 45-yard line. Second and 4 for Cottonwood. It's number one on the carry, Jamal Lomax. Gain of one on the play for the Colts. Brings up third down, third and three for Cottonwood. Incomplete. Intended for number 14. And there's a flag on the field. Unsportsmanlike conduct on Cottonwood. Which is a 15-yard penalty. False start, replay. And the ball go out of bounds on the 42-yard line. The first and 10. From the 42-yard line. Friends, at this time, I'd like to thank our friends at ABD Haircuts, Sandler Training with Jason Crawford, Johansson Heating, Kimmel Construction, our friends at Toro, and Crumble Cookies. Number 8 on the reception for Northridge. Out of bounds at the 45-yard line. And that'll be a Northridge first down. That'll be 6 on the carry. And that'll be a first down, Northridge High School. Number 8 on the carry for Northridge High School. That'll be number 14 on the tackle, Aiden Cage. Gain of 2 on the play for the Knights. Number 6 on the carry for Northridge. Tackled by number 8, Nick Bean. Number 8 on the reception. Tackled by number 1, Jamal Lomax. And that'll be a Northridge first down. Number 2 intended for the pass. That'll be second down. It's number 8 on the catch, tackled by number 3, Lincoln Martinez. There is a flag on the play. There's an ineligible receiver downfield. It's a 5-yard penalty on the Northridge Knights. That'll be second and 15. Number 19, the intended target for Northridge. Broken up by number 8, Nick Bean. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 2 for the Northridge Knights. Being guarded by number 8, Nick Bean. It'll be fourth down for Northridge. Tackled down by number 3, Lincoln Martinez. That'll be number 11 on the carry. And Northridge did not get enough the first down, and they'll turn it over to Cottonwood. Big pass to number 8, Nick Bean. With Brock Simpson on the pass. Pass incomplete, intended for number 8, Nick Bean. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, at halftime, we have our Tosh t-shirt throw. And that'll be 3rd and 3 for the Cottonwood Colts. That'll be a fumble on the play, recovered by Northridge. With 3 minutes left in the half, we have Northridge 27, Cottonwood 7. Pass complete to number 2 for Northridge. We gain a 5 on the play for the Knights. Pass to number 8, tackled down by number 14, Aiden Cage. And that'll be a Northridge first down. Touchdown, Northridge. And with the extra point, Northridge widens their lead against your Colts to 34-7. Reception by number 5, that's James Holm. That'll be 1st and 10 from the 18-yard line. Ladies and gentlemen, all those students who signed up for the tug of war, please go to the south end of the stadium and meet Mr. Brinton when this half ends. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 14, Aiden Cage. Second down. Again, all students who signed up for the tug of war, please go to the south end of the stadium and meet Mr. Brinton at the end of this half. That's one on the carry. Number one, Jamal Lomax. Gain of two on the play. Timeout, Northridge. Friends, we'd like to thank our friends at XF Fitness, Rhino Linings of Utah, Flame 6 Fundraising. Fumble on the play, recovered, Northridge. Number six on the carry, brought down by number 58, Josiah Burnett, and number three, Lincoln Martinez. Number 19 on the reception, brought out of bounds by the mighty Luke Davis. And that's enough for a Northridge first down. Number 11 on the carry, brought down by number one, Jamal Lomax. There's a flag on the play.
Yeah.
Ineligible receiver downfield. Penalty declined. Intentional grounding. Northridge is accepted. 15-yard penalty and loss of down. That's number 9 on the reception for Northridge. Brought down by number 25. Pass incomplete, Northridge. And we're fourth down. Timeout, Northridge. We'd like to thank our friends at Scavello Fine Foods. Incomplete. And that's broken up by number 29, Parker Sessions. And Cottonwood will take over on downs with 14 seconds left in the first half. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank our friends at Synchronicity's Heating Center and the Cottonwood Football Alumni. And the Colts will take a knee in the half. Don't forget, friends, if you've signed up for the tug of war, please go to the south end of the stadium and meet Mr. Brenton. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our amazing cheerleaders under the direction of Maddie Anderson.
Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, 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 yak.
With my d- in my red Mercedes, attitude like you pay me. Rolling deeper than a dare when we go out. If the ladies show up, then we show out. With my girl in my red Mercedes, attitude like.
Too sexy for this sir, too sexy for your girl, too sexy for this world, too sexy for this ice, too sexy for that jack, yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain, too sexy for your game, too sexy for this fame, yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap, too sexy for that cap, too sexy for that jack, yeah, yeah.
Okay, alright, that's fine, okay, okay. Feeling too sexy to accept requests, way too sexy. And I'm way too sexy to go unprotected.
Let's give another hand to our amazing cheerleaders. And next, ladies and gentlemen, we welcome our drill team. Under the direction of Nikki Soulier, assisted by Matisse Sof.
Not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government.
There's nowhere to run. There's nowhere to go.
Get ready. It's coming. You hunting or you running? Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Ready. It's coming. Know who you fighting for. Welcome to the war.
Rise and shine.
Welcome to the grind. This is my time. Show the world it's mine.
I live like I'm a butler. Ain't a bloody bloody that you wish you never saw. It's scary on the streets in the nighttime. So when the sun goes down, you hear the doves cry. Put it on the line until the death of me. The victory is mine. I'm on a winning spree. They hate to see me win, so they envy me. I'm on a different level, like my energy. Like my energy.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, we're excited to announce, of course, our tug of war here at our final football game. Now, what we have on this tug of war night against Cottonwood Northridge, we're going to have our seniors and freshmen versus the juniors and sophomores for this epic battle of the ages. Who's going to win? The seniors and freshmen or the juniors and sophomores? Pick your teams now. Pick your side. We have our seniors and freshmen on the south end, our juniors and sophomores on the north. Here we go, tug of war. Freshmen are pulling in, freshmen and seniors, and running away, the freshmen and seniors winning the tug of war battle. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back our friends from Northridge High School. Welcome back the Knights. And let's welcome back to the field your Cottonwood Colts. And here we go, the top of the second half. The Northridge Knights, 34, Cottonwood Colts, 7. Cottonwood will be receiving in the second half. Receiving for Cottonwood, of course, are number 5, James Holm, and number 29, Parker Sersons. Fumble. Cottonwood recovers. Fumble. Cottonwood recovers the fumble. Cotton will take possession of the ball on the 21-yard line. That'd be first and 10. Driving up the middle is number 20, Jackson Martinez. It'll be second down and 5. Fumble, recovery, number 7, Brock Simpson. Let's play it down on the field. Simpson down on the field. Be number 10, Curtis Strop, taking over the snaps. That'll be 20 up the middle. Jackson Martinez. That'll bring up fourth down for the Colts. Number 33 for Northridge, taken down by number 1, Jamal Lomax. Let's ladies and gentlemen, who they think are friends at Diff Gym and the Skin Science Institute. Quarterback sack by number 69, Michael Kimmel. Takes Northridge back to the 42-yard line. Number 6 on the carry, tackled by number 45 for Cottonwood, Sterling Wilson. And that'll be a Northridge first down. Interception, Cottonwood! Interception by number 3, Lincoln Martinez. That'll bring first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Fourteen on the catch, Aiden Cage. Which is enough for a Cottonwood! Number 6 on the carry for Cottonwood, Cole Montgomery. Gain of 1 on the play. It'll be 2nd and 9 for the Colts. Friends, we'd like to thank our sponsor, Collective Academy, tonight. Pass incomplete, intended for number 8, Nick Bean. That'll be 3rd down for the Colts, 3rd down and 9. Pass incomplete. There's a flag on the play. an eligible receiver on the field for Cottonwood. Penalty declined. Interception, Northridge. Tackled on the play by number 66. Fauna Vitali. And there is a flag on the play. Roughing the passer against Northridge. That'll be a 15-yard penalty. And that's good for a Cottonwood. Timeout, Northridge. Friends, we'd like to thank our sponsor, Armor Powder Coating, and Ryan Flander Motorsports. It's number 6 on the carry, Cole Montgomery. There is a flag on the play. Holding against Cottonwood, that'll be a 10-yard penalty. That'll be first down on the ninth. Be first down for Cottonwood. Pat. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 8, Nick Bean. It'd be second down. Second down on the 33-yard line. Pass caught by number 6, Cole Montgomery. That'd be third down for the Colts. Third down and 18 on the 27-yard line. Touchdown Northridge on the fumble recovery. And with that, extra point is good. With 5:47 left in the third quarter, we have our friends from Northridge at 41, Cottonwood 7. Touchback. Cotton will take it on the 20-yard line. That'll be first and 10. Timeout, Northridge.
A.
There's a flag on the play. False start, Cottonwood. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. Number 20 on the carry. Number 20, Jackson Martinez. Ball caught by number 8, Nick Bean. Gain of 2 on the play. The third down for the Colts. Again, number 20 on the carry, Jackson Martinez. That'll be fourth down for Cottonwood. Ball out of bounds. Northridge will start on the Cottonwood 28-yard line. It'll be first and 10. For Northridge on the 28-yard line. Interception by number 60, the mighty Luke Davis. Pass incomplete. Flag on the play. Personal foul, Northridge. Northridge. was a helmet-to-helmet contact on Northridge. 15-yard penalty for the Knights. Number one on the carry, Jamal Lomax. Be a loss of two on the play for Cottonwood. And at the end of the third quarter, we have our friends from Northridge at 41, Cottonwood Colts 7. Sideline warning Northridge. Pass to number eight, Nick Bean. Colts will take a loss of three on the play. Big carry by number one, Jamal Lomax. And with that carry, that's good enough for a Cottonwood! Carry by number six, Cole Montgomery. There is a flag on the play. Personal foul, Northridge, 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down. Cottonwood. Cottonwood will start on the 15-yard line. First and 10. Catch by number 8, Nick Bean. There is a flag on the play. Illegal blocking in the back by Cottonwood. That is a 10-yard penalty for the Colts. Cottonwood will start on the 25-yard line. First and 20 for Cottonwood. That was number 6 on the carry, Cole Montgomery. Gain of 2 on the play for the Colts. Number 10, Curtis Strop up the middle. Colts will have a loss of 1 on the play. The third down for Cottonwood. Third down and 20 on the 25-yard line. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 33, Julian Sanderson. That'll be fourth down for Cottonwood. Pass incomplete, intended for number 14, Aiden Cage. And Cottonwood will turn over on downs to Northridge.
as number 6 on the carry for Northridge. Tackled by number 51, Andrew Vallejo. On the carry. Good enough for a Northridge first down. Number 6 on the carry for Northridge. Number 6 on the carry, there is a flag on the play. Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, at the conclusion of tonight's game, parents and fans, just a reminder to stay off the field and meet your amazing players right by the snack bar. Holding Northridge. Number 6 again up the middle for the Knights. That'll be third down for Northridge. Third down and 1. Time out, Cottonwood. Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder again, the conclusion of the game, please stay off the field and meet your amazing players right by the snack bar. And that's number 6 for Northridge, right up the middle. Good enough for a Northridge first down. Northridge up the middle, tackled by number 58 for Cottonwood, Josiah Burnett. Number 6 up the middle, tackled by number 45, Sterling Wilson. Number 6 again up the middle. Tackled by number 14, Aiden Cage. Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, conclusion of tonight's game, stay off the field. And with the knee on the down on Northridge. And at the conclusion of tonight's game, that's our friends, the Knights from Northridge at 41, the Cottonwood Colts 7. We want to thank you all for coming tonight's game, the last game, football game of the year. Big thank you to our awesome chain crew working hard, keeping everyone in line. And our amazing pep band, always entertaining us. And thanks to our cheerleaders and dancers, administration, and all our help this year. We hope to see you next year as the Cottonwood Colts are once again in action. See you next fall.